When performing a push-up, you want to lower yourself down to the ground and press yourself back up. Be sure to keep your elbows at a 45-degree angle. Imagine you have a bar in between your hands and you're lowering it down to your chest. You would not bring that bar down to your neck. I have provided a few variations of the push-up for beginners, intermediate, and advanced.